welcome back to Stephen's Kitchen. This afternoon we are going to make a very easy vanilla cheesecake. And we're going to start with the ingredients. Now for the crust, we simply need half a packet of tennis biscuits and 100 mils of butter. And for the filling, we're going to use 250 grams of Lancewood medium fat plain cream cheese. We'll use 100 mils of caster sugar, 2 eggs, which we will separate, 10 mils of gelatine, which will be dissolved in water, 5 mils of vanilla essence, and just 120 mils of fresh cream. Step one, we're going to take half the packet of tennis biscuits and a plastic bag. We're going to crush the biscuits into fine crumbs, and at the same time we're going to be melting the butter. Okay, now the biscuits have been crushed, not too finely, you don't want dust, and then we're going to pour in the melted butter and we're going to mix it until we have a fairly fine texture that we can then press into the base and mold with the fingers. Step two, we're going to take this mixture and we're going to empty it into our pie dish, which we're then going to form a flat base for the cheesecake. Step three, we're going to take this base which we have prepared and we're going to put it into the refrigerator to set while we make the cheese mixture. We're going to now take the 250 grams of cream cheese and put it into the bowl. And we just flatten that just a little bit to soften it. Now we add the two separated egg yolks and 100 mils of caster sugar, and we're going to mix those ingredients until it's a nice soft mixture. Right, we're now going to put the gelatine into 50 milliliters of cold water to dissolve it, and then we're going to warm it in the microwave at 10 second intervals because we don't want it to boil over. We mustn't let it boil. Okay, we've dissolved the gelatine, we're now going to add it into the cheese mixture and beat it. We're now going to whisk the egg whites. Just add a pinch of salt. The cheese mixture. And finally, you put in the 125 mils of fresh cream and we beat the whole thing together. Now we're going to remove the base that we put into the refrigerator. I'll take a look and see what it looks like. Oh, the base is reasonably set. Now we're going to carefully pour in, I think we should rather spoon in first the mixture and see what happens before we start pouring it all in. We now put this in the fridge and we leave it overnight to set. Kenneth, you're right. Good morning. We're now going to get the cheesecake out of the fridge where it's been sitting all night, and we're going to see what it tastes like. Well, it seems to have set quite nicely. Oh! Feels quite nice and tight. Well, after a bit of a struggle, we got out. I'm afraid some of the crust remains in the dish. Maybe we didn't grease the dish well enough. But let's just taste the mixture. Thank you for tuning in to Stephen's Kitchen, and once again, don't forget to like and to subscribe.